My mom is a sheep farmer, so she would always have us out helping in the summertime doing hay. A few years ago, that's when I bought my flock, and I started out over here, and we've added animals to it ever since.
I love raising the animals and then producing meat for the community that I feel is ethically and sustainably raised.
We sell a lot through farmers market. There's a big demand from the local community to find local, fresh, ethically raised animals. The majority of our animals will be going through the farmers market. You have to work with the land. You just can't keep taking and expecting that it will always be there to produce the same amount. So that's what we're doing with the rotational pasture. We'll have the sheep go through and then the pigs will go through afterwards.
It's hard work, but it is so fulfilling. It's you connecting with nature, and it's hard work, but it's so satisfying.
If you want to get into farming, go and find someone. There's always someone out there who's willing and wanting to show a younger person the ropes. And it's very fulfilling. You'll never do anything better.